two tight ends that they signed.
Paris, and he gets spilled at the line of scrimmage. First one through there was Jordan Whitehead. Great tackle. You know, Harris is slow in getting to his feet.
Jordan Whitehead's a crazy man. I'm just telling you that right now. Just watch him blow right through here. And this is not unusual. You can put a wide receiver out there like Kendrick Bourne if you want to. But good luck. He goes through him, through the fullback. Let me just take them all.